shoe didn't have enough speed on his climb. Isaiah now still holds the lead with 21.6 seconds. Go, baby! The anticipation is mounting here on Sasaké, Singapore, and our last batch of shoes are about to attack the tower.
Who's going to be the winner of a series one of Sasaké, Singapore? All will be revealed in the next 15 minutes.
I am so excited, I can't wait to see what the outcome is.
But first, we'll let our final group of contestants take to the stage.
I have here the fastest guy in stage one. He breezed through the court like a true ninja. Reef, is there added pressure for you to be the fastest guy today?
Definitely, yeah. I couldn't sleep last night because I'm so nervous. The pressure is there, and all other guys are better for that. Yeah, hopefully I can make it through.